Hello guys, and welcome to country ranking for Age of Empires 2. Yes, obviously we have a little piece of software here, which by the way I'll be providing in the description, and it's going to be free. Anyways, what are we gonna do in this video is basically rank countries by, if you ask me, by Elo. We're gonna rank them by category, and let me, by the way, explain the categories. We have rookies. So we will sort how many players, how many rookies per country, how many intermediates per country, how many experts per country, and total games, meaning the total games that a nation has played. So I'm gonna base all this data to find out the winners. Of course, I'm not gonna click the winners now because we need to do a little bit more explaining in this video. So first, when I say rookies, I mean 13, 14, 15, and 16 plus. When I say intermediate, I mean 17, 18, and 19. When I say experts, we're talking 2K plus. I think it's fair. It's only fair to classify them like that. I might have a little problems with some players. Oh, I'm 16 plus. You should put me with the intermediate. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Because most of the 16 plus aren't really 16 plus, and we know how 16 plus play is not really that great. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to bash on you guys, but this is what it is. Okay, this is what it is. Well, before we jump into finding out the countries that have more rookies, more intermediate experts in total games, let me just show you a little bit of interesting shit. We can search the entire database of Voobly here, and by the way, offline we don't need internet. So I can search, for example, Viper, and I can find them here. I can even sort by Elo or sort by wins if I want to, but that's okay. Also, if you want to find out players from your nation, you can just basically select here and choose. For example, I choose Netherlands, and I'm gonna find all the Netherlands player in here in the bottom. You can see how many players. So this is useful to social distancing if you want to. And as you can see, I have here all the countries, over 244 countries. So it's a huge database. We can even sort by Elos. For example, I want to see players, only 70 plus players. I can press that and pray that we can get the result here because it's a huge list. Come on guys. Okay, so obviously it's a huge list of only 17 plus. So this is good if you want to get a little practice on Voobly. I know that most of you now play Definitive Edition and Voobly sucks and shit. Okay, I get it, but still, it's I think it's still worth to go there and play some games. I'm not gonna be that condescending towards them. Okay, anyways, now I think it's a little time to go and check out the winners here. So I'm gonna just click here and basically find out the countries, the top countries with the most rookies. Great, we have the USA, Argentina, Mexico, and Vietnam, and Brazil, Turkey, Germany, Chile. Let me just go through these countries so you can guys see them all. Interesting. So we have Norway 27th. Okay. All right. So this is step one of this system. Now we're gonna go to the step two. All right. So we have the United States. We have Mexico, and I'm surprised not seeing a Trump poll here. We have Vietnam, we have Brazil, we have Argentina, China, Germany. Made a jump a little there. That's good. Spain, France. Okay, that's an interesting rank. Okay, so now we're gonna go to assess the experts now. So as I said, experts are only 2K plus. So let's see the country. I think this is the most important one to me, to be honest. This is the most important one. Because we get to know which country has the most expert players. Let's find out. There you go. So we have China and Brazil. They have like the best players. So China, Brazil, and even the United States, but you know, half through the way there, so just only 50% in comparison to with the here by the way is the count of the players. 119 players have 2K plus. That's great. So we have Germany, Argentina. That's good. All right. Now, this is probably more interesting because we are going to calculate games, total games. When I say total games, I mean loses plus wins. So which country has played or devoted more time to play Age of Empires 2? And this is also going to be important into the ranking system. And there you go. I was actually shocked when I saw these statistics. I was probably given this likelihood to the United States to be top, but then I actually China. I was thinking maybe China would be top, but China came sixth, so I was a little surprised. Yeah, so we have Argentina and Mexico again. Oh God, that's interesting, very interesting. Oh, look at that, Morocco. My country is right here. Wow. Wow. Anyways, I think now, besides these categories, to find out the winners, I took into consideration singleton elos. So these two are taken into consideration along with these. And for example, if I go 13 plus. If I choose 13 plus here, we're gonna see the points that each country has. So the first country get 20 points, and the last country get 1 point. All right. So this is a point system that I've created myself just to make a fair ranking system for everybody. So we have Argentina again with 20 points. And at the end, what does this system do? It adds all these points with for each country, and the country with the more points obviously wins. So let's find out. Create winner countries. Great. So congratulations, these countries. So we have here US first, Argentina and Mexico, Brazil and Turkey. So these countries are the most countries to devote their time into playing Age of Empires 2, and along with several honorable mentions. I was hoping China be top 5, but that's okay, that's okay. And I'm sad my country is not here. So all right guys, I hope this video was fun to watch, and I hope to see you in sometime soon. Have a nice one.